roadway.
So investigators are asking anyone who might have been in the area at the
All right, obviously having some technical difficulties with Alexandra's live remote. We'll connect with her again once again in about a half hour or so. Looking ahead to the public, get more insight in the infamous 38 Studios deal. Rhode Island Supreme Court will take up that question today.
This is a story we've been tracking for years here. The state gave former Red Sox pitcher